watching Living Well on WMBD.
Well, taste time is finally here, and we're joined by my good buddy over here, Lauren. Glad to have you here. We're gonna dive into this sandwich, but would you mind reviewing those tastes, the steps for making it? And we love the glasses, by the way. Yeah. Just a little bit of fun there for
that is
holiday.
Fun. Gosh,
we are just fun people.
That is fun, fun, fun. Now this is kind of messy and sloppy, and that's what makes that fun. So this is a pork, as you can see here, that's been slow braised in the oven. This is a pork butt, and it's just seasoned with our seasoning that we put on, which is in the recipe, a little vinegar, a little water, and you just braise that in the oven. You want to bring it up past 165 to about 212 degrees, 220 degrees, so it breaks apart and kind of pulls apart like that. Then we made our nice slaw with our simple slaw ingredients. That goes on a nice toasted onion bun. We put the pork, the slaw, a little Carolina barbecue sauce, some chips, fresh berries, and my gosh, you got a holiday treat.
I love it. It's amazing.
Isn't it delicious? Mm-hmm. This is absolutely fantastic. We're going to have the recipe on the website, so you will definitely be able to make this at home. You just came up with this yourself, right?
And for 3 days you can use this. Look how big that is. And that's only, that's $15 probably invested. You got about $20 in the whole meal.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so it's a good value.
Incredible.
Yes.
It is. And so you're giving it the thumbs up? Didn't even require any thought on that yet. Me too. It sounds good. Well, thank you so much for joining us. We look forward to seeing you on Monday at 4 o'clock.
We love you.
Have a great weekend.
See ya.